Lesson number 1, Ginger ran away. New words. G-I-N-G-E-R, ginger. S. Second one, H-O-U-S-E, house. Third, D-I-N-N-E-R, dinner. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. B-R. E-A-K-F-A-S-T, breakfast. T-I-R-E-D, tired. W-E-A-K, weak. G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. F-O-O-D, food. G-A-T-H. Fill in the blanks. Mommy goes to dash. O-F-F-I-C-E, office. Mommy goes to office. Ginger is feeling tired and weak. W-E-A-K, weak. Maya takes Ginger to the garden to P-L-A-Y, play. Ginger runs out of the G-A-T-E, gate. Question and answers. Where does Maya go in the morning? Maya goes to the school in the morning. M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning. What mommy and Maya forget to give Ginger? Mommy and Maya forget to give food to Ginger. Underline the correct option in these sentences. Ginger is a cat dog. Ginger is a cat. Ginger is Maya's Sumi's pet. Ginger is Maya's pet. Ginger is feeling happy, tired. Ginger is feeling tired. Maya takes Ginger to the garden kitchen. Maya takes Ginger to the garden. Ginger see a mouse rabbit. Ginger see a mouse. Read these questions and tick the correct answer. Why did Ginger not want to play with Maya? Because he had not eaten at all. Because he was feeling sleepy. Because he had not eaten at all. Why did Ginger run out of the gate? Because he wanted to play with the mouse. Because he wanted to eat the mouse. Because he wanted to eat the mouse.